Oh boy, another tough day of teaching at Cades Crossing Elementary. Man, I am exhausted. Whew. Well, now time for a nice, well-earned nap. Wait, that gives me an idea. So, little do the students know, not only do I play Quidditch, but I'm also a wizard who knows magic. So, I need to see what spell I need to use. I can't remember it offhand. There it is. Alright. Sleepify! They're all now under my spell, and they have all been put to sleep. And the only way they can wake up is when they learn a lesson. Well, my work here is done.
Find the rock. You have 10 minutes before everything blows up.
I'm nowhere near my house.
What? Did I hear correctly? The trial of the dogs?
I was once mean to my pet, like you.
I'm a stupid dog. I don't care that I'm being mean to you because you're so bad at being a dog. Don't walk away from me.
But I changed. You also have to.
Yeah, and why would I do that, mister?
To turn back into human form.
Arf.
Hello, Macy. If you don't solve all the riddles before the timer ends, you'll be trapped in here forever.
What does this mean?
Wait a minute. A L I O. Ariel? Maybe I have to find something. No, I have Ariel in it.
Okay. Where's the most naturalistic section? Up here. Okay.
Try from the dogs now. I cooked a nice slice of bacon. Do you like bacon?
Mm.
Oh, really?
Earth.
Sit down. Roll over. No, you can't get it. Because put your dog in your own footsteps. You will need to get your dog. And you now will not get the bacon because you will need to get your dog.
Nope. This might be it. There's a clue. Less hands, but can't clap. Less hands and can't clap. Less hands and can't clap.
Your chest of trinkets.
Okay.
Your chest of trinkets. That would be over here.
Books, books, books.
And a key.
For the second trial, you will have to play fetch. Again? No. You cannot get it.
Wait a minute. Hands? I mean clocks have hands, but they don't clap. Let's see if that's it. Got it. What does this even say? It might be backwards. Let's try the mirror. Okay, this almost helps. I think it means you put something inside, but not too big. Let's wait, could that be one of my purses?
Okay, books, books, books.
My books would be down here. Hey, what's this?
New English dictionary. Sounds like there's something inside. Oh. Up left, down right, down left.
For the last trial, you have to sniff out something that I have hidden in 10 seconds. And then you will pass and get back to your human. I have a timer set. 10, 9, 8.
Time is up. Now you are trapped.
Trapped in here forever?
Up left, down right, down left. And then there's a little remote control. So, I have no idea what that means. So, up left. What would it be like? Oh. Up left, down right. What's that? Wait. Up left, down right, down left. Okay. I'll be going then. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. But no, you can't have it. It is my power. passed all the three trials successfully. Now that you have felt what your dog has always felt, I will turn you back into human form. Whoa!
Did you miss anything? Oh, okay, so we'll go out once now.
Kept in here forever?
Oh good, it was just a dream. It was a bad one.
It was just a dream.